Hi guys! It's a bit windy, so I hope you can hear. So I haven't vlogged for a really long time, I think. But I was planning on doing a lot of vlogging on the day of my event, which was Saturday just gone. And it's now Thursday, I think. And I did a vlog in the morning and it wouldn't upload. And then I was just so busy through the night that I didn't even like tweet anything at all, which is not like me. And I'd promise everyone like loads of tweets and vlogs throughout the evening. For those that weren't invited, I couldn't make it. And I just didn't have time. I was just rushing around. Didn't even like pick up my phone at all night. So yeah, it went really well. It was amazing. It was the best night of my life. I've just put up a blog post about it. So I'll put the link down below. And my friend Lauren has a blog and she's just done a blog post about it. And she's done a video from it as well. And it's really good. It's like edited really well. So I'll leave the links for that as well. And I'm out of breath because I'm running late. So this week, so I've had like appointments and meetings and stuff every day. I've been trying to get my blog post wrote up. I've just had bits and pieces of work to do and get through. Been quite busy this week. I went into Newcastle Christmas shopping. So I've nearly finished all my Christmas shopping. Got two things left to get for my mum and two toys for the two little boys my friends have got and chocolates for my friends and then I'm done. And now I'm now on my way to my mum's and that was weird, my mum's. Yeah, because I've got a little present for her because yesterday was a special day. So yeah, I'm going to give her that and then I'm going to do my food shop. And I'm a little bit anxious because I usually do my food shop with, hang on a minute, I'm trying to cross the road. I usually do my food shop with my community support team, Richmond Fellowship. Because I do get quite anxious doing it. And I like have my little routine and I have like my food and stuff that and brands that I like always get and then if they're not in stock I like have a bit of a panic about it. And none of my community people, support people were free until Sunday and I'm seeing Lauren on Sunday. So I'm having to go and do my shopping by myself. I'm scared. Fingers crossed, girls okay. I'm gonna finish my Christmas shopping today as well. And that's everything really. I just wanted to catch you up and explain why there's no vlogs from the event. But go check out Lauren's because it is really good. And hopefully this one will upload and then I'll start vlogging again a bit more regular. Hope you're all having a good day. Give the vlog a thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel if you want to see my videos when they come out. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye!